The Texas A&M University system is full of inspiring stories, but when I heard this story from A&M-Central Texas, it really warmed my heart. As public institutions, we exist to improve the quality of life of those around us. At A&M, we want to be the ones out there solving the problems that people are dealing with in the real world.
Hi.
We're recording.
Tony, I'm glad you're wearing your hand. I'm glad you have it. That's awesome.
I applied to a summer internship from the Texas Bioscience Institute, which is a middle college program I'm in, and I was fortunate enough to be awarded an internship to work with Dr. Roberts over at the Texas A&M Central Texas. We wanted to create a prosthetic ultimately for someone. Dr. Roberts connected me to the Enable community, which is where we were able to find Kathy Ruiz and Tony Ruiz, the 19-year-old man in San Diego who needed his right hand.
When he was 2 years old, I was determined to get him a prosthetic. And because we don't make a lot of money, the city, I think, said, we'll make you one. But it was only a hook. It was like this. And it was a harness. It went all around, up around his shoulders and under his arms. And it was useless.
I think just a lot of different skills had to come together in order to make this project work. It's not just printing out a hand. You have to customize it for the recipient. We had to print it piece by piece and then assemble it.
It took 25 hours and 17 minutes to print it, and that's just the printing. It took weeks to assemble it, tying the knots in these little strings so they went through everything perfectly so the fingers could contract. It took me days. It was a very tedious process. I corresponded with Dr. Roberts almost every day. I can't imagine having to do this project without her.
I think it's very important that we reach out to the community and that we do projects with them, because we might have the facilities or the knowledge. I think the university very much encourages working with the community.
That's why this project is special. Yes, I learned a lot about 3D printing, but it really showed me that, you know, that's really what science is about. It's ultimately all to benefit people.
Mathematics can be a little isolated sometimes. If you are designing something or if you are printing something, it's you and a machine. It was unbelievable to be connected to Tony and his mom and to realize that this will make a difference in his life.
Just the feeling of knowing that he has the opportunity to use a second hand like everybody else, that's what gave me chills.